come to Tarasikai.
In the history of any people, there comes a time when they realize that the time to reassert themselves has come. For a change, this year's cultural festival held in Bulawayo commemorated Inkosi Mzilikazi in a bid to revive the Ndebele state. This was made possible by the Institute of Ubuntu under the theme Sikona, meaning we are here. One of the poets there expressed great enthusiasm on the revival of the Ndebele state, saying that the Ndebele are always marginalized and it is good if they stand up and empower themselves.
Cultural festival, two-day festival, where we're celebrating Ndebele culture. It's not only about Mzilikazi and the family. This time it's about all the Ndebele people, where we come and celebrate culture. And our theme today is Sikona. Ngoba vele Sikona. In the system, we are there in the country. So that is what we're celebrating. Uthi Sikona, and we know.
The celebration saw Ndebeles from all walks of life coming together to celebrate through traditional dances. There were also exhibitors exhibiting their pieces of art that are cherished in the Ndebele culture. I also got a chance to speak to one of the organizers who said that it's the first time for the Ndebeles to do something this big for themselves, and since it's only the beginning, the initiative is likely to grow.
Kwakuhleke umcimbi esibuthane ngawo lapha lilanga nje esilibekile.
The city of kings and queens is slowly but surely being revived. Reporting for the Zikora Mobile Reporters Network from Bulawayo, my name is Nothando Mpofu in Zimbabwe.